He was the alpha male of the group, outside the cage. But then he started to be aggressive to female humans, especially to young ones. And then one time he attacked a 2-year-old child, and she had to go to the hospital. Then we had to say it's too dangerous to have him outside the cage, so because of that he's inside the cage. And we did it together with Martin, the one on the ground. And he lived outside the cage with the mother.